In this lesson, we'll cover fabrication part placement tools. So in the previous lessons, we first loaded in our fabrication settings, and then we learned how to place the fabrication parts. Now this lesson, we'll look at the tools to assist us when we place those parts. So we're going to add a 90-degree elbow to our existing duct system on the left. So to start, let's go to the Systems tab, click Fabrication Part, and that'll enable the actual fabrication menu on the right. Verified ductwork 2-inch is selected as a service, and rectangular is selected for the group. Scroll down and choose Radius Elbow, and then move your mouse on the screen. Now when you do that, you see you're holding a 90-degree elbow, and you're actually holding it on one end. Now on the right side of your ribbon, you have several options. Toggle connector means it will actually toggle what side of the actual element you're holding. So in this case, I'm holding it on the left. If I click toggle connector, now I'll be holding it on the opposite side. Rotate part means it'll actually rotate the part before placement or before it's attached to anything. So as you cycle through clicking rotate part, it'll actually rotate the element around on the screen. Edit part will actually open the part and allow you to edit its values and settings. Here you can see the various dimensions and connector options for editing the actual part. Click cancel on the edit part. Smart snapping means it'll actually snap to an element or a placement that is connecting or can connect to this type of ductwork. So with these settings set, or as you toggle through those settings, move the actual ductwork over the left side of the trunk coming out of the duct system. When you do, you'll see it automatically snap to that ductwork and it'll resize. Now, if the 90-degree angle is rotated in the wrong direction, before you click, click the space bar and keep clicking the space bar. And as you do, it will rotate the ductwork in 90-degree increments. Once you have it set where you'd like it, simply left click and that will add that fabrication part, in this case this 90-degree angle, to the duct system. When you're done, hit Escape or Modify to end the current command. As a review, in this lesson, we looked at fabrication part placement tools. We started the fabrication part command, and then we looked at tools to rotate the part, toggle which end of the part we're holding. We even looked at how to edit the part. And then we left the smart connecting tools on, so that way when we move the part over an adjacent place where it can connect, such as an existing piece of ductwork, it will automatically size and connect to that endpoint. And then we looked at the utilization of the space bar to rotate that off the point it is connected.